Here's an aggressive fiddle with the U87. Here's the Hohm ribbon mic. Here's a less aggressive fiddle through the U87. Here's the Hohm ribbon mic. Here's some viola through the U87. And here it is through the Hohm ribbon mic. Both mics were using the same preamp, an AEA TRP2. There's no EQ on either channel, and the instruments were about 40 centimeters away from the mics.